The grid is used by placing the weeded artwork on the back in the required locations, remembering that from the back, left and right are reversed. This is easily done using a small amount of double-sided tape applied directly onto the grid. Unlike most t-shirt rulers, the perfect placement grid allows you to place multiple graphics in different locations all at the same time. When the artwork is in the perfect location, you can mark this on the grid so that the next time you load artwork, its location is identical. Once the graphics are secured to the underside of the grid can be placed face up on the t-shirt in the correct location, using the grid and the appropriate neckline markings for alignment. When the correct position is achieved, the graphics can be pushed onto the shirt by applying some downward pressure onto the grid. The grid can now be removed. Use the finger holes provided to release the double-sided tape, if this is holding stronger than the adhesive of the graphic backing film. All the graphics are now perfectly placed on the t-shirt, so they can be pressed as normal to secure them. While the shirt is in the heat press, the next batch of graphics can be applied to the 1-inch perfect placement grid, ready for the next shirt.